that's a brilliant run. McEnroe shakes his head in disbelief. Brilliant forehand pass.
Perfect lob by Lendl. A shot he's added to his repertoire. That's great play by Lendl. Lovely volleying. Well, he's tired looking backhand from Zivojinovic. It gives Lendl 2 match points for his first Wimbledon final.
40-15.
And Lendl were very well pleased with that, and it was a dream of a running pass down the line.
Und da ist der Satz, der zweite.
Well played. Lendl always on the attack in that rally.
Oh,
that's great play. Oh, yes.
Final set.
Well done. Well played.
9-8, Lendl.
And Lendl now has, for the second time, set point. Yes, he's got the set.
Third set, Lendl. 7-6.
Stellt sich besser auf die harten Aufschläge ein und retourniert dann auch ganz weich, aber genau platziert. Und in diesem Tiebreak ist Ivan Lendl dann vor allem mental der Stärkere. Sein unbedingter Siegeswillen kommt zum Tragen. Er hat wohl auch etwas Glück, spielt aber perfekte Bälle wie diesen hier zur 5:2 Führung im Tiebreak, dass er schließlich glatt 7:2 gewinnt. Und dieses mentale Hoch nützt der Tschechoslowake in beeindruckender Manier. Und hervorragend gespielt. Endlich einmal gelingt Boris Becker ein Loch über Ivan Lendl. Da umläuft aber der Weltranglisten-Erste. Überlegt kurz und spielt dann diesen herrlichen Vorhand Longline.
Oh, Christ. Now that is an incredible shot. Well, Mark, we've seen a few incredible shots, but this is a blistering one. Look at that.
Break point for the fourth time.
Yes. Yes. Well, here's a tremendous serve, and it's a heavy topspin ball, but the volley is a good one. But look at that recovery. Remarkable pass that from well outside the baseline. Lovely. lovely low volley. Not a bad lob. 40, anticipation 40. Great for the return of the smash. And that's a fierce return.
Oh, that's a tremendous return.
Superb play here by Lendl. He misjudged that, but he did so well to get his racket onto the ball. And let's watch this forehand. A joy, certainly for Lendl, but not for Washington.
30-40.
And that forehand gives him his second match point.
Quiet, please. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Set a match, Lendl. Resets to two. 4-6, 2-6, 6-4, 6-4, 7-5.
Now that's a brilliant return. That was a very confident return of Lendl's. Have a look at this. He really bangs that one feet off the ground too.
Well, this was a very good volley from Lee Van Lendl. The ball kept very low, you could see. He couldn't really scoop it up, and Lendl was in exactly the right net position.